Nice session. See, I even said that in the last episode. Is there more there? So is there like little bumps all the way through? I just like controlling him. Nothing, you guys don't care?
Nathan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning, I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it.
So does... I wonder, is Ida the same age as she is?
Where did you leave that book?
This room looks creepy.
Stop it, Ida. It's not funny.
It's about to go down. What the f- Did you not hear me scream?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan, what's up?
My wife. Lord, they were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Wrong driver. Wrong side of the road. Dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Hey, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. But the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
You mean tell me I finally actually can do stuff?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
I like this. So much. Okay, so we only got this little area right here. Oh. Check that out. Well, look, I go. Huh? Is there like anything else I could do to? Just like that. Still over there? Why am I crouched up on this? Gotta do this. Why can't I do this to both of the guys? Nothing. Thank you. Oops. Why does this remind me of Call of Duty?
Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great, great. Now let's go.
Hold on. So we got a guard up there. Oh, I'm going too high up. Okay, alright, got... I'm just not gonna go this way. Oh! Wait, I didn't want to get spotted. That's... Wait, did his soul, like, live up here or something? Huh. I was still trying not to get spotted there. Come on, get off the wall. Wait, he told me not to engage in here, right? We're over there. Alright, so I'll just stay there. I'm good. See, that's what I was supposed to do with those other dudes over there.
Zanaki Hotel.
Doesn't really look like much of a hotel, yo. Can I use one of you to kill her? No. Come on, go up. We're down. Okay, what's the deal here? Can I collect the stuff? Can I collect it? Okay, I got it. All right. Like, I just went straight up in the air. Alright. Is this stuff I need to collect or anything? No.
They've gone. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
That's it? I just need to do the shirt?
Spent the night here. About 10 of them.
So fun. Alright, now I gotta get past these guys. Oh, please let me use you. Alright, I guess we're going up. No. I'm mother effing splinter cell, baby. This is what this is. Oh. He's a freaking G, you. He saw me? She didn't see nothing. Okay. Thank you. These camera angles are the worst. I really wanted to save those people. Nothing.
From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Yeah, looks like they're gone now. Jeez. You said that last time. I'm not gonna check all this stuff. I really don't care.
I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
We have some new friends.
أقتبل المسلحة.
Kid, give me the gun. Oh, that one. Yep. Alright, I gotta get rid of him. Got it. Nice.
Come on. We gotta get out of here before more show up.
I knew I was gonna mess that up. Yep. Up and the down, it's all vertical.
Team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there.
أتريدين الذهاب إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
استطيع استعبك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
All right.
Yep.
You just shoot it? Come on, get off the wall. Nice. Can I heal him? Oh. I wish I could heal for you, buddy. I wish I could. I came back. Who are they fighting against?
No choice. We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick, help me!
Okay. I thought I had it healed up for the thingy going.
Georgie?
I'm alright. Alright, go ahead.
Oh man. Jesus.
Take it slowly. I'll try to get by without being noticed.
Can I, like, sit here and just chill the entire time? Look at this! Yeah, just do it.
What the fuck are you doing? The whole town will be on us now.
My bad.
Stay down and don't move.
Oh, I'm about to go up. Yep, let's go up again. I'm so terrible at this.
Go. Do you understand, Salim?
La netrukuki. Yumkinuni el baka wilajani buki. Hasta tiu musahadatuki.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي لن انسى فعلك هذا ابدا
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal and hide him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it.
How am I supposed to do it? Of course, you're like, I get this thing. She's got something for me to blow up. Someone to take over.
أهلا سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
مادم،
Good. Now find a weapon. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
Nice!
Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
Is everyone gone? Whatever, it's awesome.
Salim?
Abi! أبي لا لا تموت يا أبي أنا بحاجة إليك لا تتركني لا تتركني
Is your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكتي اتركيني ابتعدي عني
No!
I'll get you out of here.
Years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستكتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice, in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Joe, listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted him. We were doing the right thing. What am I, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
Where are you? Is Clayton with you?
No. No, no, they ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure...
No, it's over, Nathan. Through being their toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen...
Tell them, Nathan.